after a round like today? Is it that much more disappointing?
Yeah, it is certainly frustrating because I certainly was feel like I was playing well this week, and I just didn't make the putts I needed to make. You know, the first 2 days I had three putts, and I was four shots off the lead, and I missed a boatload of putts within 10 feet. So I really wasn't that far off. You know, if I clean up the round and don't three putt, I'm one shot back starting out today. So I just didn't have the speed right, this week, and it certainly showed.
How disappointed are you to go into Sunday and not really have a chance now?
That certainly is frustrating. At Augusta, I was, pretty close. I had the lead at one point, and I hit that flag and end up in the water. And this week, as I said, I was cleaning up the rounds. I'm one shot off the lead starting the last day without any three putts, and I'm playing well enough to do it, and unfortunately just haven't gotten it done.
Talk about being paired with Rory McIlroy for the first three rounds.
Yeah, first three rounds, and we played Wednesday together, so we've seen each other just every day this week, seems like. And we both struggled today. We both didn't get ourselves back in the tournament. We did what we needed to do at the first hole, got off some nice starts. He made a mistake at the second, and I made a few mistakes on the front nine myself.
I like the course is set up to reward good shots and to give you chances to be aggressive at certain times.
At certain times, yeah. I mean, there's some difficult pins out there. There are a couple of them are on ridges and are really close. You got to really position your shots well. If you leave yourself on the correct spots, you can be pretty aggressive with some putts, and they're not that fast uphill into the green. So if you put yourself in the correct spots, you can really take a pretty good run at it and be aggressive. But if you put the ball in the wrong spots, it's tough to make putts.